Hey folks, again. Yeah, I know, two videos in one day. Awfully sorry. But this is a little test of that stove that I built. I'm very pleased how it worked. It worked fantastic. I don't need to do any alterations on it. I did a boil test and here are the results. It's nice to be nice.
So guys, I'm hoping you can see what I'm doing here. I'm going to try this little stove, just to see how it burns and how long it'll burn and how long it'll take to boil. I ain't done much to it because, as I say, I'm going to see how it works. I've got some jute twine to try and start it, and because this is probably going to be the method I'm going to be using if I'm at. I do have a light, but this wood's probably not the wood I'll be using, obviously. But I did it easy in garage shop, so a bit of lat up and split it down, because it would have to be processed to get it in here. I'll give a shot of that actually on top, just to show you. I'm doing it as a top burning. Got emergency cotton wool here, just in case it don't go here, and I might struggle to throw a spark into that. But I will try. Enough into it. We will see. Trials and tribulations. So, first lesson, more tinder. First lesson, when using jute twine, use lots of it. So, I'm going to go for cotton wool, because that will give me a longer burn. I'm not here to light fires, I'm here to, well I am, but I'm here to test. That's just cotton wool and petroleum jelly, that's fantastic. Yeah, here's a pan of rainwater. I won't be drinking a coffee out of this, but I know this amount is about 2 cups, a little bit more actually than my beaker's what I use, or it's enough to do some noodles or something. Oops. Put this on. As well, might want to do some steak over it or something. I will try and do a burn with charcoal as well. That's on. Five minutes. I'd call that a full rolling boil.
5 minutes, less than a foot, about for a full rolling boil. It'll be interesting to see how not long it'll burn now, but obviously get a coffee and a meal on. Maybe. I'm not gonna, should I boil some more water? Yes, why not?
So, second boil.
It's 118, not 318. You do that from 1318, I meant to say. I'm pleased with that. That works really well. That will be in the kit. I wonder how well it would work with charcoal briquettes or charcoals, really proper charcoal for barbecues. I'll have to do a test on that as well. And I would say I've still got enough coals there to grill some up. Get a little bit of a pat down and do a steak or something on that as well.
...25. Just one.